Talent, then you know, work hard. Talent no useful to you. Talent without hard work, nothing. So if you get talent, you get from work hard. And that's the message we every day we push you. Get from work hard, stay focused on what you want to be.
Football, you know, easy, especially Sierra Leone to play. Really difficult. And we, you know, get football equipment, then trust me, you can't play it. And I want to say thank you to the coaches, them, the manager. I want to pledge thank you to them for their hard work. They go all out for provide football equipment. Them.
Yes. That's the time very much. Because at the time we pick them over there, and nobody knew we are. But now I think they have for some year. I think with the we pray for him, for let you move for continue for give support and God keep him for me, their long life everybody, and bless him more and more so that he will be for support the team.
Better is a professional man, but I'm a good man because he's a passion for the game. Because the number of the money he spent, he move with me, he follow me, for let me see this. Concerned with the player, just put the game no more inside the game. He can take care of outside of the game. So I believe in a more great vision for football and the players here.
Well, I'm a good manager because I'm still here for a kind of opportunity. Also, all man get out of the football. So, thank you, this is a kind person who is going for football business. We thought we should be free. And I'm happy with that.
I'm the founder of this club, this foundation, DMW. Well, I can break it down for you. I formed this organization and this foundation just for support these boys and help them. Because there's so much talent and everything. So, this is my life. I love doing it. I will always continue doing it. Supporting others to get to their dreams and achievements. So, shout out for now. I wish my team success for winning.
We'll be right back. rise.